Hi, welcome back to Trivia Fit. Now I'm going to show you guys how I customize my Google Chrome. So if you have any ideas for looking your laptop cooler and have the function, watch this out. This is basically the look where you're going to have on your Chrome, and you also have bookmark and things like YouTube, Gmail, Drive, and the website that you come on to visit. Now open up a Chrome Web Store in the searching box, or you're just going to hit this corner button over here and to the small settings icon on your settings, and you're just going advanced and terms. There's many different terms and extensions to make your Chrome more functional. This is what I'm going to show you guys. So if you go over here and type this term, I want it back in the days. It is super cool because you can customize your Chrome with your own style. The dashboard also you can add in, and this is super cute. You can use the image for the cover. So let me show you how I customize mine. The default Chrome is black also. For the language, I use English. I tried the light term. I personally don't like that, but some people do. So if you are looking for that, you can change this into the light. Also, you can add the bookmark, but since it's enough from the default one, so I don't want to add the bookmark. For the search box, I use it for Google, and you can change the standard website you use. I change it to any color that could be more gray used for this look. It's kinda like aesthetic gray with cookie. There are so many colors on here. For icon color is purple. It is so cool. And I just love how there's an extra option for the background. This one is the default. This is what I mentioned it before that most people have no idea about. You can use the video from the link, and many thumbs videos you can find out like art, nature, and others. It is so easy to use that also for the image. Pretty wallpaper I created before. Also, I want to use this look. Check on my description box below. And for the bookmark dashboard, you can change it into small or large by zoom in and zoom out with the cursor. Small and make the search box match with the highlight from the background. I will change the cover of the bookmark with the picture that I prepare. I post it on my Pinterest dashboard. You can use it for free. Now I will change all the bookmark cover. Thank you. change another website, it's easy to change the name and change the website's link. Now I will do for all over the bookmark. This bookmark is so helpful on your most used website, so you can access them easily. After finishing the covers, move the bookmark wherever you want. So that's basically how to customize your Google Chrome with Tab Unlimited Custom Dashboard. This is everything I've done to customize it. Hopefully you guys enjoy it and able to customize your Chrome a little more pretty. And I'll see you guys in the next video.